Hi friends, this is 1 Minute Javascript. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get the last item of an array in Javascript. There are various methods in Javascript to get the last item of the array. I'm going to show you few. First one is using the length property. We can use array.length -1 to get the last index value. Next one is using slice method. The slice method is used to return a specific element from an array. To the slice method, we can pass -1 to get the last item. But please note, this will give us an array. So we need to use something like this. But instead of slice, if we use at method and pass -1, we can directly access the last element. Next approach is a little indirect approach. We can use the reverse method to reverse the array. And then we can access the first element like this. And the last one I wanted to show is using pop method. This will give us the last element. But one thing to note here is, when we use any of the first three methods, the original array is not affected. When we use pop method or reverse method, the original array will also be affected. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.